Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 61. Also every sickness and every plague which is not written in the book of this law, them will the Lord bring upon thee until thou be destroyed. God has done many things to his children when they did not obey. We must obey his words, and we will avoid plagues, pandemics, and the lot. Life is too short, the world is too big, and God's love is too great to live ordinary. Stay in his light always. God's blessings be upon you.